I was sold. On my way coming, I was sold. From a week, they will start beating so that your money will come quickly. So I was there for 8 months before I could pay my money and I went out. You look at most of the people here, if you check their body, you see the mark, they're beating. With electric, even your booter, they took something like a sharp object. Understand? Most of them lost their life there. Many are dying every day. No phone call. Their family will be thinking that person is there. He has lost his life. Know that he's just in one place suffering. Going back home now, I'm totally frustrated. I don't know where to start from. Because I spent my life savings leaving the country. You understand? Go ahead. Going back home now, a lot of my friends, we start together. Most of them are in Europe now. In the business they are doing, most of them have grown up. So I go back and start back from school. It's very painful. It's very painful. Even when they gave us food here, water, that's not the main problem to me. The main problem to me is I'm going to start. Because I've lost a lot. My mother have lost a lot too. So it's very difficult.